The rules of the mixed tag team match dictate that the males only compete against the males and females against the females. So a tag brings in the other partner automatically.
Oh, nice. Just like on Mixed Match Challenge. R-Truth has certainly turned around his luck over the last few weeks here on SmackDown Live, now tied up here with Almas.
How do you figure, Phillips? R-Truth snuck into a main event and hijacked the television show.
He beat The Miz in the main event of SmackDown Live. Doesn't that speak for itself?
See, like Corey, like a lot of people forget it. How good R-Truth really is. I mean,
That right there, my friends, is Tranquilo. Saxton, you have literally never done anything that cool in your entire existence.
Wow! I mean, that's a little cool.
No, a lot cooler. That was dangerous.
I live on the edge sometimes.
Uh-oh, Vega and Alma. Well, the Fabulous Truth is ready to go. And look at Carmel off the top turnbuckle, sending Vega across the ring.
Carmella is feeling the moment now. Here we go.
Bronco Buster in the corner. Carmella's been rejuvenated. Oh, flatliner as a part of Fabulous Truth. Here's the cover. Oh, and broken up by Almas.
Telling Carmella, just calm down. Just business.
Oh, wait a minute. Went for the super kick.
Just in time, R-Truth.
R-Truth set it almost outside the ring.
Look out.
Oh. The veteran takes down CN.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Vega. Vega was trying to surprise Carmella, went for the kick.
Double leg by Zelina.
Vega nearly out the traversal. Code of silence. Code of silence. Vega taps out.
Here are your winners by submission, R-Truth and Carmella.
Well, you know what, guys? Fabulous Truth, they got off to a rough start last week on Mixed Match Challenge, but this is a great bounce back here tonight.